the TV presents in 3, 2, 1. Dateline Schools with your host, Carrie Harrington.
This week on Dateline Schools, we're visiting the Port Huron Area School District and learning about a new program that's being introduced in schools throughout St. Clair County this week and around the world. It's called the Hour of Code. And to tell us all about it, special guest is a supervisor of secondary curriculum and professional development here in Port Huron, Rachelle Wynkoop. And Rachelle, what do you hope to accomplish by bringing this Hour of Code program to the schools here?
Well, really, it's two things that we want to accomplish. And first is very in line with the whole Hour of Code and what they hope to accomplish. And that is the idea of demystifying what coding is, introducing it in ways that students can connect and see the building blocks of a language, of computer programming and coding. But then beyond that, the legislature has opened up computer science at the high school level for credits in science and math in different ways. And we do see this as the wave of the future that our students will need computer programming as part of their curriculum.
Any idea how many classes around the county are going to be participating?
I don't know classes, but I know that every district is participating in some way.
Now, is this just a one-hour hit and go, or is it something that you think you can develop on over the years?
Well, that depends on how you want to roll it out. So the idea of Hour of Code is that every student gets 1 hour experience with coding. So that's where we're starting, and that's what the week of Hour of Code will do. We have some teachers that have already kind of introduced it to their students who are more than running with it, and we have some that, as they introduce it, will use it as a way to connect later on in their courses.
Now, is this something you're going to be using K-12 here in your district?
In Port Huron District, we do have a plan for the Hour of Code week that students K-12 will be experiencing it. K-8, every student will experience an Hour of Code. It may not be a 60-minute hour. It will be the school version of an hour, but all K-8 students will. And then at the high school level, all of the classes that are in some way computer-based, so whether it's web design or programming or software applications, they'll be doing that. That's our targeted group. Teachers who are interested beyond that also have been given the opportunity and are looking for unique ways that it connects to their curriculum.
We'll be back with more tomorrow. For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Harrington.